A little change in the plan. I was thinking of going Finnskogleden up to the wind turbines that you can see in the background, but it was simply too much snow to walk there, so I need to take an alternative route on a gravel road for some kilometers. But yeah, it's okay. It's not so funny to go in knee-deep snow. So, you need to adapt according to the conditions. This trip has come to an end. I'm back to my car. It has been a really nice trip. I've seen a lot of wild animals, moose, fox, and black crows, and other big birds. The weather has been beautiful, warm. It's middle of May, and still it's a lot of snow here. Hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe, and see you in the next one. Bye.